Find an equation of the line containing the point 1, 2 and perpendicular to y equals negative 3x plus 2. As you can see, this equation is already solved in slope-intercept form, which is y equals mx plus b. So we know that the slope must be negative 3. Now we are asked to come up with the perpendicular slope, so that would be the opposite, reciprocal. So opposite is positive and reciprocal would be switching this fraction upside down. So 1 over 3. Using this slope, this new slope, the perpendicular slope, and given this point, which we can label x1, y1, we can use the point slope form of an equation, y minus y1 equals mx minus x1, to find this equation that we've been asked for. Plugging in all the values we have, y minus 2 equals 1 over 3, x minus 1. Solving for y, we can distribute the 1/3, where we get 1/3 x minus 1/3. Adding 2 to both sides, so y equals 1/3 x minus, and we can do a little side work, we can make this a fraction as well. Now when you add fractions, you need the same common denominator, which is 3, so multiply denominator and numerator by 3. 6 over 3. Now you can actually add the numerators, which is 5 over 3. You cannot simplify. 5 over 3 stays the way it is. So your final answer of this problem is this equation, y equals 1/3 x minus 5 over 3, which contains the point 1, 2 and is perpendicular to the line y equals negative 3x plus 2.